I was trying to figure out, was there anyone that was able to take this concept of gift and extend it from the honeymoon stage for their whole lifetime? And I was lucky. I met this couple. They were married 80 years. And I truly believe that they were giving importance, fun, and time for their entire relationship. Therefore, they created a lot of happiness and laughter. So when I met them, they had been only married 75 years. They were giggling, they were laughing, they were holding hands. And I said to them, what is your secret? They said, we're afraid to fall down. So I wanted to film them so you can see how GIFT work in real life. Here, watch. I am so excited about my next guest. They recently celebrated their 75th wedding anniversary. All the way from California, Raymond and Irma Zeff. Was it love at first sight?
Oh, absolutely. I was only 14, but it was love at first sight.
Did you, like, fall in love as well, Raymond?
Oh, I thought she was a hot number.
Tell me about your first date.
Our first date was a high school play.
Okay. And what happened?
And he picked me up in his little Model T Ford. Oh. And we went to the play, and he bought me a bag of chocolates, and I was too shy to open them up, so I put them into my lap, and they melted.
I told you she was a hot number.
And how long before you actually got married?
About 4 years.
Four years.
There they are. Yeah. Stylish.
And it wasn't a shotgun wedding either.
So what is the secret of a successful marriage?
Never go to bed angry. Stay up and fight.
How did you celebrate your 75th anniversary?
Oh, everybody in the place, about some 300 people, were invited to one grand party. Oh. And we renewed our vows there at the time.
You wrote the vows.
Yes, I did. And would you like to have me repeat them?
I would love that.
Ray, took you, Irma, to be my constant friend. I took you to be my faithful partner. I took you to be my true love. Do you feel you've been taken? In all seriousness, what you were and what I wanted you to be have always been one and the same thing. As we move forward from this day, I will continue to cherish and respect you, to care for you and protect you, to comfort and encourage you. Through whatever the coming years will bring, this is our diamond anniversary. And you are the jewel of my life.
He said that so that he wouldn't have to buy me a diamond ring. But he did.
What do you think?